In the previous video, I showed you how to fake line art in a complex illustration like this to save time when you have this much stuff going on. Now, if you have line art that you want to make a little bit thinner, like let's say that this new element that I have created, that the lines are a bit too thick and they don't quite match up with the rest of the line art in this piece, there is a way to do this in Procreate, but it's quite complex. I am going to show that in practice in this video. So let's get started. First, create a new layer and fill this layer with the color of your line art. Just drag the color onto your canvas and then just drop it in. Now on this layer that just has one flat color, we are going to create a layer mask. And we are going to create the layer mask by using the lines in this layer that has the lines that are too thick. So we are going to tap the layer and hit select. And this is going to select all the lines on this layer. Now we are going to switch layers to the new layer that we have created that just has one flat color on it. And we are going to tap the layer and then hit mask. And this is going to create a layer mask based on that selection that we did on the line art layer. Now if we isolate this layer and put the selection off, we can see that we have a duplication of that initial layer. I am going to now go into the layer mask itself. And the thing that you can do with these layer masks is that you can select it and hit invert. And then when you have inverted layer mask, merge those two by squeezing the two layers together. Now you don't see anything because by merging a layer mask, you always switch on other layers automatically. So if we just isolate this layer to be visible, we now see that we have a hole that is the exact same shape as the lines that we want to make thinner. Now to make those thinner lines, I am going to copy this layer by swiping it to the left and hitting duplicate. And then on this layer, I'm going to go into the effects panel and hit Gaussian blur and apply Gaussian blur to layer. This blur is going to be very small, just about 0.5%. And this is relative to how big your canvas size is. You can try a few times with different numbers, but I recommend that this number should be quite low. Otherwise, you might fill in all of the lines and the lines will be so thin that they won't be visible or usable anymore. Now the layer that I have duplicated that has that Gaussian blur, I am going to duplicate it a few more times and always merging it with the layer below because this is going to make the duplication process much faster. Once you have done this duplication a few times, you can just merge everything on that layer that has the line art as just one single hole. Now to recreate the original line art, that is this layer, we are going to create one new layer by hitting the plus icon, and then we are going to drag the colors to this empty layer. Now we are going to go into that layer that has the line art as a negative hole on this layer, and we are going to select all the pixels on this layer by tapping the layer and hitting select. Now go to the new layer that you created that has just one flat color, and again, just add mask. At this point, you can get rid of this whole layer because you don't need it anymore. Now go into the layer mask and you can notice that you have selected the layer mask because it's darker blue than the layer that has all the pixels on it. Just tap the layer mask itself and we are going to invert this so that we have lines like the original lines. And we are now going to just merge these two together so that you just have thin lines on this layer. Now let's look at where we started. So this is the original lines. And now after creating this selection and making the lines smaller, now we have these thin lines. And if we look at this with the new line art, it kind of blends together better. And it's always easier to make the lines thicker than it is to make them thinner. So if you want to make them thicker, you don't need to mess with layer masks. You can just duplicate the layer a few times and that already looks thicker. or just make a small Gaussian blur and duplicate the lines, and that will give that thicker impression. Now this technique is quite complicated, so I recommend going through this process a few times so that you remember how to do these steps. And once you understand how this works, then you can use these techniques to apply to all different elements where you have complex selections, not just line art. And this is going to be a very useful skill to have. And hopefully this tutorial will be obsolete sometime in the future if Procreate adds curve adjustments to your layer masks themselves. But until then, this is the only way that I am able to make my line art thinner when I have accidentally used a brush that is too thick. Okay, I'm Mikko, and I hope that this information will help you manage those difficult selections in your own illustrations. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!